So this slide is very interesting and I would like to hang on it a couple minutes. So I tried to sketch here open source firmware ecosystem. And as you can see, there are some patterns here. First, we should divide the firmware, the open source firmware or not open source firmware, because not all these components are open source firmware. It's like more like a enumeration of every possible firmware in the ecosystem. Some of them are to be honest, closed. So we have something which can run on CPU on the left side and something which is run either on chips, on other chip inside CPU or on some external microcontroller or CPU. So let's start from the left side. So of course we know coreboot, this is type of firmware, it's open source firmware. We have orboot, maybe you heard about it. It's mostly supported by RISC-V platforms, but it's coreboot written in Rust. So they're joking that it's coreboot without C. Then we have UEFI, which is, as I said, is just a specification, but we have like various implementations of it, and we can close in this block many UEFI firmware implementations which are on the in the market. Then we have both hostboot and skiboot, which are part of the open power firmware ecosystem. We have AGISA, so here we start firmware components which are just sub part of whole firmware for given platform. So for example, to boot power platform, we need multiple components. To boot modern Intel platform, we need multiple components. So for example, to boot modern Intel, we need coreboot plus FSP. To boot modern modern AMD, we need coreboot plus AGISA. So the same thing with power. For power, we need hostboot, skiboot, and other components marked in the same color. What else we have? We have ROM boot. So ROM boot is also written in Rust, and the idea of this project is to replace coreboot boot block. We have uboot, which is written in C, mostly on supporting ARMs, but many other architectures. Then we have components like grab and cbios, which are the final stage of the boot process and can be used as a final stage of coreboot, but also grab, for example, can be used with UEFI. So this is like a complexity of this environment. And there is interesting group that recently growing very fast. This group is going back to the time when there was idea of putting Linux inside firmware. And on top of all this coreboot, orboot, UEFI, like hostboot, skiboot, all this stuff, it happens that we more often put real Linux kernel with various additional tools. And based on that, those projects are called somehow. So for example, we have Heads, which is Linux plus BusyBox plus some GPG tools and some additional stuff. We have Linux boot, which is Linux kernel plus some Go tools. The rootfs there is called uroot and the tools related with that. Then we have petitboot and skiroot. Those together run kernel and then kexec folder operating system on OpenPower, and that closes whatever is running on main CPU. Of course, there may be other things here, but I didn't enumerate everything. I just wanted to show how rich this environment is. On the right side of the slide, we have something what is run on separate CPU than main CPU of our platform. So we have something like management engine, which is run inside PCH. We have PSP, it's AMD alternative to ME, serve similar functions, but have like also in modern platforms use additional, like provides additional features like memory initialization, for example. Then we have all these SBE, OTP, ROM, HBBL, OCC, the H codes, and you can see how many components OpenPower firmware ecosystem use to boot the platform. It's very complex, it's a lot of components, so the trusted computing base is quite big, but to be honest, this is one of the most open platforms already, like right now, available on the market. Then we have BMC, which are the board management management controller, special dedicated chip on the server board, which holds typically some Linux. So OpenBMC is just a Yocto project which can build dedicated Linux. There is alternative to it called UBMC. So UBMC is got exactly the same goal, to be run on BMC microcontroller, but the user space is written in Go.